this video, we'll show you how to use MIS tie base in a single tooth screw retained restoration. For this procedure, we use a conical connection implant. An intraoral scanning of the patient is being done at the clinic. Digital files of the patient's intraoral scan are sent to the lab to be uploaded to the CAD software. The scan files are uploaded to the CAD software of your choice. In this video, the procedure is demonstrated using ExoCAD. Find the MIS library and choose the correct tie base by the following parameters: implant connection type, implant platform, and gingiva height. Align the scan post in the scan file to the tie base frame shown in the library. The software will automatically perform the best alignment. Once the match is approved, the chosen tie base shell will be shown on the exact position of the scan post. Now we can start the design of the crown. Export the digital file of the crown to the milling machine. After the milling, the crown will go through a sintering and glazing process. Now, we'll check the physical match between the tie base and the crown we've produced. Take the same tie base as chosen in the library and the final crown to the microscope and perform an initial quality testing of the assembly. Apply metal primer to clean the surface from dirt and oils. Then, apply cement evenly onto the tie base. Assemble the crown and check again the alignment between the crown and the tie base. Clean any excess cement. Now, back to the microscope for a second quality check of crown tie base assembly. Wait for the cement to cure. In parallel, design and prepare a printed model with a digital model analog. Screw the crown tie base assembly to the analog. The model is now ready to be sent back to the clinician.